I am getting rid of this vile pornography right away. Oh no. Oh no.
She's my cherry pie.
Oh no.
I suppose you think she's hotter than me, too.
Ted, my boy, we are back.
And it's going to be legendary.
It's going to be legendary.
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 It's going to be legend. Wait for it.
Okay, I'm ready.
Where is she? I think I'd make a damn good husband, because that's the stuff I'd be good at.
Ted, you're the most romantic guy I know. You stole a blue French horn from me. You tried to make it rain.
I did make it rain.
It was a coincidence.
Oh.
You... Oh.
That's one. That's two.
That's three!
That's four! Lily and Marshall, awesome.
Son of a bitch.
You met the awesomes? Marshall, Lily, their son Totally, and their daughter Freakin'?
Bad guys. I didn't need to bad.
You guys banging?
Everyone else is all falling in love and acting stupid and goofy and sweet and insane, but not me. Story of my life.
I think I'm in love with you.
What? Swing it to the drum, swing it to guitar, swing it to the bass in the back of my car.
Daddy's home. Think of me as Yoda. Ted, suit up! Only instead of being little and green, I wear suits and I'm awesome. I'm your bro. I'm Broda. Surprise!
You're a good laser, Ted. Maybe the best I've ever seen.
Anyone have a condom?
Oh. You won't regret this.
Hi there. We've had a lot of fun tonight, but on a more serious note, this is the time of year when we remember the importance of giving. And there's no greater gift than the gift of booty. So, this holiday season, why not bang someone in need? I'm Barney Stinson, and that's one to grow on.
No.
Kids, I'm gonna tell you an incredible story. The story of how I met your mother.
Hi, have you met Ted?
God, don't shoot.
Let me guess. Ted.
It's resolved. Barnabas Stinson shall write the Bro Code.
I shall inscribe it on the back of the Constitution.
Dude, two girls are fighting over Clarence.
What?
Is this really happening?
Sure is, Ted.
Think about how awesome you, me, and Marshall are. Seriously, think about it.
I win!
Someone's been eating a sandwich.
What?
No. Really?
Ted, I'm gonna teach you how to live.